I want you, a pretty baby. Nobody else will do. I want you,
a pretty baby.
I want you.
Oh, God, that was terrible. Tomas, if you play that again, you'll never have another birthday. All right, so Mary, Mary, Quite Contrary, are you there?
I am. I love that song.
Well, good. I'll send it to you. All right. Now, what can we do for you, Mary? We got a ton of people. Our board's full and our emails are full. Go ahead.
I did have a question. I wanted to
4,282,000 last week. Hello?
4,282,000.
Oh, God. Thank you. Thank you, God. Only because our show's a hit.
Well, that's no surprise to me.
I know. But
or anybody else.
But it was so dangerous because... Let's talk about this. Let's talk about that. I said, let's talk about what they want to talk about.
Bob, I almost couldn't fit that many numbers on this piece of paper here.
Thank God.
I almost ran out of space.
Thank God. Let's go. Let's, Mary, come on. We got to move on. What is it, baby?
Yeah, I wondered if your stepdad, Eddie Hubbard, had any influence over your mom to do the interviews that she did at the Shangri-La.
No. Mom was
very,
no. My mom.
She did those on her own?
She was out there. Had tremendous energy. And she, in 19... I think, I can't remember the year now, but she, I think it was 49, maybe 50, something mm-hmm. like that. They had a poll, Billboard did a poll, and she was voted the number two most successful person in the radio business at that time.
Wow.
And
wow,
she was the only woman.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Women didn't count back then. There was like, you know, he gets 200 a week and you get 50.
If that,
back in the day.
A lot of the good old boy stuff going on.
And I didn't like that because I grew up in a household with just...
Oh, you and Mom,
women. Well, well, I don't know about that. Mom is he home yet? Where is he? Is that door locked? Open up that damn door. Open up to Cynthia. Get out of there. All right.
Oh, that's great.
All right, what's up?
Well, that was it. That's all I wanted to ask. I hope you have a great weekend and a happy Father's Day.
Okay, sweetheart.
I hope I talk to you soon.
Hey, thank you. And you will. I mean, don't disappear now. I'm teasing you. I mean, you know, come on, Mary.
I know you are.
All right, good. All right, good.
You know, I've never disappeared, you know.
I know. I just wanted to check in with you. Just to let
you
know.
Okay,
everything
well,
is good.
In.
All right, baby. All right.
Yeah,
thanks,
okay.
Mary.
All right. Anyway,
yeah, bye-bye.
Great
bye.
Thanks again. How many times can I thank you? I thank you, thank you, thank you. It's wonderful that we have this show together. It's just so exciting that you can thank people for the career you've had. See, I've had the career, and that's what's thrilling. I'm not looking for a career. I'd like my son to be more active, but he will be. It's you know, it comes, it goes. For one, it comes, and for who knows? It's a tough, tough business. All right, now we just got off, and now we go to an email, and we're going to an old one, okay? I mean, I don't mean old, I mean...
Well, the one that we've been holding on to waiting to read is what we mean.
So I sent you an email, hello from Indiana, I just wanted to correct something. I mentioned an email, I mentioned a song called Mr. Chicago, which was incorrect. I was listening to the song Lakeshore Drive, okay... At the time, I was typing an email, and someone dictated to you your tube, and you had the title of Mr. Chicago. Being excited, I said accidentally typed in the wrong thing. Actually, my third favorite song of yours that I heard was I Just Gotta Have You. Hey, listen, we're going into commercial, and I just had to have you. I'll try and remember the song and sing it to you when we come back, okay? Truthfully yours, and that you know who you are, darling, because we talked about you already. Huh?
Don't go anywhere, guys.
Is P-Hope a clue?
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Don't go anywhere. We are coming back with the second hour of the PM Show with Mr. Robert Conrad. Get your calls in now, 800-336-2225. There's one line open. Little Birdie just told me, 800-336-2225. We got Christoph, we got Donna, and we have Christy on the line. So we're going to be talking to you guys in just a minute. Don't go anywhere. More great stuff coming up here on the PM Show with Mr. Robert Conrad.
I like your energy.
I like yours too, Bob.
Thanks, brother.
Yeah.
Left hook.